The winner of the 1988 Asia Pacific Singing Contest Grand Award is Manila.
Mali.
Isa sa ating champions, si Sheryn Regis. At dahil sa napakaganda niyang boses, nauwi niya ang First Runner-Up Award.
Sheryn May Regis from Philippines.
Congratulations, Sheryn! Pride ka ng buong Pilipinas at lalo na ng iyong ASAP Mania family.
Taking up the challenge to sing and record Filipino love songs, she has the honor of having led the way for other artists to break into the international scene. As a journalist puts it, she is the mystery that our country holds for Asia, neither east nor west. A folk figure, a cultural heroine that brings meaning to the events of our time. To her alone belongs the title, Asia's Queen of Song.
Classic Rock Awards are here in Japan for the very first time this year, and in honor of that fact, we have a whole section of awards dedicated just to artists from the East, not just Japan, but also Thailand and the Philippines. So now, here are this year's special Eastern Award winners.
Asian Performance!
アーティストに贈られるこの賞。栄光の受賞アーティストはこちらの2組。続いてサラ・ヘロニモ。CDが10万枚売れれば大ヒットと言われているフィリピンで常に20万枚以上のセールス。フィリピンで最も多くの人に愛されるシンガー。
try to channel her inner rock star. So, medyo smoky eyes. I used green eyeshadow with contours of black and silver para maiba naman. Was amazing, jaw-dropping, napakagaling kasi hindi mo iisipin that a person who was sick could perform like that.
Isang milestone ang ipinagdiriwang ni Sara Geronimo at ng Solid Popsters. Nag-top ang kanta niyang Kilometro sa 10th International Song Contest, The Global Sound. Tinalo ni Sara ang 26 na artist mula sa iba't ibang bansa. Si Sara ang kauna-unahang Asian na nanalo sa competition.